We don't thank anyone out there who hasn't ever felt lazy at work. But the most important thing is to be able to keep your laziness at a moderate level. Otherwise, things start to fall apart and people get the wrong burger, have their expensive TVs left outside, and see some funny Photoshop fails. We have found people who still have a long way to go to get the Employee of the Year award.